Hey guys, wanna know how to add blank space in timelines using DaVinci Resolve? Well, no worries, in this video I'm going to show you how to do it. It's super simple, so let's get straight to it. Now first up, simply open up your DaVinci and make sure you are on the media pool. Now once you have dragged and dropped your media to the timeline, select this edit icon right here. Now once you're there, I have these two clips right here. So in order to create blank space, as you can see, these clips are connected together, right? There's nothing, no changes right here. So now in order to add blank space, what you can simply do is just drag this clip somewhere far away from this other clip. Now it's super simple and that's it. As you can see in this clip right here, there is some blank space in the middle in the timeline right here. Now if you want a blank space to be of another color, what you can do is simply add a solid color. So for that, hit Watch Effects and then under Toolbox you should see Generators. Click on it and then select Solid Color. Now drag and drop it. So make sure this is above the video or somewhere in the middle, anything works. So let's just trim it till it matches perfectly and there you go. Now let's just change its color. So I'll just change it to white for now. Select OK. And I'll just press play. And here you can see our blank space will be converted to white color. And there you have it. Super simple and easy. As you can see, there is a clip and then there is this white color blank space right here. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe, and tune in with us for more of these videos. See you in the next one.